When you strike it rich again, we'll have another try. Salute us, amigos.
Chalango. All your willies against this gold. We just play one hand, okay? Make it a cold hand. Good, no? Well, you agree?
This gold is worth a hell of a lot more than my cash.
I know. It's only gold.
Okay, you deal them.
Wait a minute. You can't do that. You know that some of that gold belongs to me.
Chamanga. You lose.
You still gotta play one more card.
Thank you.
you strike it rich, we'll play another hand. Put the gold in those saddlebags. Go on.
You're worth your weight in gold, Hernandez.
Now about your reward. Here. You deserve it.
Hernandez.
Trick we played. It worked on these idiots.
Paco, I'll help you.
You stay away from my son. He's got the plague. It's dangerous.
Thank you.
little late, Pearl. It's time for us to go.
This is for you. Manuel. At San Juan, leave Manuel at the convent.
It will be done. You have my word for it.
It'll be all right. Manuel, don't. I'll come see you soon. Be a good boy.
It's time to go now.
Send a few men after them.
Stop the wagon.
Oh.
You counted the money she handed you?
Mm-hmm.
Then get rid of him. I don't want to catch the plague, you know.
You're right. Rot in the fields with your plague.
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We want to talk, Pearl, huh? We're friends.
Let her go, pigs. Stop where you are. Better to get rid of this snake before he can harm you.
You're as brave as my father.
That's mighty nice.
It's true, senor. My father's dead, and everyone's left the village. I asked them. And still nobody would take me with them. I'm all alone. Look at this. See this mark? They say it's the plague, but they're wrong. I was burned when I tried to save my father from them.
You mean he was killed?
Yes. Don Pablo burned my father alive, and he told everyone he had the plague.
It's nothing. He'll be okay soon. Who was the pretty girl?
Pearl, Fernandez's daughter.
Hey, you're pretty fast with a gun, mister, aren't you?
Hey, looks to me, no one really survives long here.
Have you been around here long?
Maybe. Have a drink with me? The best there is.
Thanks, but no thanks.
You're going away? Please take me. Leave me here alone. Please, I'm afraid.
You know where Hernandez is?
Yes, I know. In a farmhouse over the mountain. You want me to show you?
Sure do. What's the news?
Pablo's got the town now. All that's left are his men.
That's so. Well, it won't do him much good.
Hey, hurry up and get that wagon ready.
Wait for me here.
Who are you? What do you want?
Chimango. You know me, don't you, Hernandez? I wonder if you've drunk up your share of my gold yet. It's a nice organ.
Listen, Chimango. I had to do it. Or I would have got killed.
Ha! But you ain't dead, so talk. Where's that gold?
Nobody knows. But Don Pablo and Tiger. Each says the other's got it. But one of them ain't telling the truth. Tiger's got it. I'm sure of it. Jagger's got a lot of guns behind him.
They already tried to kill me. But I'm here.
Yeah, I see you, Archimago.
Manuel. But didn't you go to San Juan?
The man threw me off his wagon.
He'll have to pay for that.
I'm here with Chimango.
Who's Chimango?
He's the man that killed those bandits of Don Pablo's.
This is Pearl, my daughter.
I've already had the pleasure.
I thank you for it this morning. You planning to remain?
Might be staying for a day or two. Your father likes his bottle, and I see you help him out like a good daughter.
She's bad medicine. All the men go crazy. Got him by the nose. Even Don Pablo. It was out of jealousy he killed Jose Lucas, the father of Manuela.
It's not my concern.
I'll show you. Tiger's Ranch. Here. Why don't you look?
I'm paying Tiger a visit. Manuel is waiting outside. Look after him.
I will.
Manuel? Manuel, you stay here with Hernandez. He'll watch out for you.
Yes, Chimango.
Come here, Manuel. Don't be afraid. Manuel. Thank you.
boss. I want to talk to him.
Who are you?
Jamongo.
Looking for anyone special here?
No, I just come around to get my gold.
You'll never get it back.
At least I know who has it. You'll hear from me.
Howdy. Howdy, man.
Who are you, stranger? What do you want here?
My name's Clint. I sell whiskey. You can have it for the same price I sold in town to a fellow called Don Pablo. The best whiskey around.
We got more whiskey than we need. You better get out of here.
I'll be in town for a while. I'll be seeing you.
Johnny. Better take care of Jamongo.
Jamongo. That's the one who saved me today, a pretty fast man with a pistol.
Well, could be a good man to have around working with us.
She'll set up more bottles.
Sure, right away.
Go on, shoot. There. Anyone who can't knock off five bottles with six shots will never be a good pistolero. Hurry up with those bottles, Sancho. Out of the way.
Ramon. Bottles! Ramon, you handle that pistol like a drunken farmer. Sancho! We must speak.
Not now. Maybe later.
I'll be here.
Get me something to eat. Quickly.
It's Jamongo. Right away. I got good meat. And wine. Come on.
Thank you. funny how you keep getting around.
That's my profession.
Hurry up, Sancho.
Tiger don't like you butting into affairs that ain't your concern. He don't take to trash like you. He's got a delicate stomach.
He says you got a bad stink.
Salesman, you're pretty handy with a pistol.
If I didn't know how to use a gun, I'd be out of business.
I think you better stick to selling whiskey. It's healthier.
Saludos, amigo. Saludos, amigo.
Come in, Chimango. Inside, we can speak privately. First of all, I should tell you, I know what you're looking for here.
All right, let's put our cards on the table.
Bourbon?
Bourbon.
You want to recover the gold? All right, that makes two of us then. Tiger double-crossed me. I think you and I can work together. You're a good hand with a gun. If we join forces, it'll be easy to recover the gold.
Sure thing. Tomorrow in the morning, a load of guns will be shipped with an escort of Tiger's men. It's going to San Juan. Want us to bring a little surprise, huh?
And you're going to lead the surprise, Chimango.
No, it's better if I stay out of sight. I'll find the right moment to strike.
Then Ramon will lead the men. Ramon!
Muchachos.
Come here back, Brad.
We were attacked by Pablo's men at the pass. The wino, they got it.
On your horses. Come on, man.
Come on, let's have a drink.
Where's everyone going?
Thank you.
Don't move. Drop the gold, Tremango, or I'll shoot.
Put down the gun, Pearl. You're not gonna shoot me.
I said drop the gold.
That pistol isn't loaded. If you care for your father at all, you'd better not breathe a word of this. You get me?
Tarnation's going on.
I heard some shooting going on. I ran out to see, and there was a man riding over the hill.
The goat.
I want him here, right away. Find Tremango and make sure you bring him to me alive.
Thank you.
me be.
You must listen. They're riders. They're coming here.
Many?
You better come look.
Many?
There they are. Look.
Those are tigers, men. You better hide. Come on. Where shall I put you? Look. Be very quiet. And don't make a sound. In there. Now you get in there, and don't you come out, no matter what happens. Now go on, get in there. Don't move, understand?
He's not here.
Okay, so he isn't here. Tell us where he is.
Chimango.
Go on. What are you waiting for?
Well, talk.
No.
Chimango.
Chimango.
Hernandez.
Well, what happened?
Chimango killed him.
Get after him.
Chimango! Murdering dog! You made away with the gold. Yet you had to kill my father. You murderer!
I'm no murderer!
You'll die, you damn killer!
Don't shoot, Pearl! I wasn't the one to kill your father. I swear to that.
Dog.
Just let me talk to you.
Pearl's telling the truth. It means Chimango's got the gold. Get him.
Vamanos.
Pearl, I didn't kill your father. It's the truth, Pearl.
Okay, hombre, I'll take your gun. Get! Anda!
And now you come with me.
Don Pablo wants to speak to you. A nice, friendly chat.
No!
Oh.
lousy pigheads! I want Chimango. Bring him here. I want him right away. What are you waiting for?
Howdy, you all.
What is it you want here?
Got news of Chimango.
All right, let's hear about it.
He's in the hands of Don Pablo. I was sure you ought to be told.
I might find your line. It'll mean the end of the trail for you if you are, Clinton.
Gringo, you can drink after you've told us where the gold is.
Don Pablo, he'll make you talk.
Tiger wants to talk to you. No funny tricks.
You'd better talk. Where'd you put the gold?
You'll never find it.
I'll never tell you.
I'm sure you will.
Take him away. Come on. Move along.
Leaving me, Pearl? Don't you like it here?
dog.
Where's the gold, Chimango? I said, where is it? I'd say you ain't got too much time to talk, Chimango. 20 seconds and your little friend will be blown to bits.
Chimango!
Time's passing, Chimango. You better talk up fast or that kid hits the sky.
Gold.
inside Hernandez's house.
You get ears, ain't you? Go on.
Cut the rope and let the boy go.
On your feet.
We'll keep you here until we see the gold.
Bienvenido, Paco.
Saludos, Pablo.
Ramon told you what it's all about?
Yes, but I'd like to hear you say it.
There's gold to be had. We will split equally.
That's good. Besides, I have an account to settle with Tiger.
Time we had a showdown with that bunch of peacocks.
Okay, guys, come on.
Better off in here.
I'm going with you.
Thank you.
Prospector now. Tiger's too busy to be watching.
We'll get the gold and scram.
Be so greedy, Pablo. That gold belongs to me.
I say it doesn't.
That gold is mine. We're gonna have ourselves a little fun. Over there, mister. You and Pablo can dream together. Last wishes.
Don't.
Pearl, you.
Thank you. On behalf of the Army, without you, they've sure lost quite a bit of money.
You think you're talking to a fool? That I believe that money will be turned over to the Army?
It's the truth, Chimango. I'm a Ranger. This gold was robbed from the government. Sorry you lost your poker winning.
I should have killed you, Clinton.
That would have been quite a fine trick. Nice to have met you. Be seeing you, amigo.
Chamango! Chamango!
Climb.